This is Zach Moss, NFL running back and former Utah Utes running back. You're listening to the Utah Utes Football Digest, the source for Utah Utes football. Go Utes.
Fresh out the bed. Count out the dead. 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 Fresh out.
All right, what is up, Utes fans? This is Joseph back with the Utah Utes Football Digest, and another one drops. So this is our sixth commit in 7 days, basically. So definitely an exciting time to be a Utes fan. Like I've said the past few videos, I mean, it just keeps happening. But we knew eventually this recruiting bubble was going to pop. And my guess, I mean, we don't know for sure. If it ends here for a little while and we don't get another recruit for another week or two, it'd still be a great couple weeks of recruiting. But realistically, I would be surprised if it stopped at this point, right? And let's go ahead and start talking about the kid. So Owen Chambliss seems like a really good player. So a top 1,000 player in the country, number 864, the number 70 linebacker overall. The number 72 linebacker in California. What I would like you guys to look at here is 24/7 sports grade for him. So this grade is based off the composite of all the different rankings agencies together. This grade is based on what 24/7 sports thinks of him. So they actually think quite a bit higher. They have him as an 88 rating. They also have him as the number 43 linebacker and the number 48 player in California. So definitely a guy to get excited about. Another thing let's look at is his complete list of teams. Definitely a pretty sought-after guy, right? Some good offers here. So Utah, Boise State, Arizona, Boston College, Colorado State, Kansas, Minnesota. You know, that's a pretty good Big Ten program. Oregon State, Utah State, USC. You know, definitely one of the better programs in the country. UNLV, or, you know, a real good stack of offers here. So definitely a great kid, quite sought after, right? So we should be excited about him. The other thing I want to point out is that it says linebacker, but he's listed at 6'2", 205 pounds. So that can mean a couple things, right? He's got a decent frame, not crazy big, but my guess is that we're looking at this kid as some sort of safety convert. Right, or some sort of hybrid type of role, like a Kareem A. Reed, where you're kind of half linebacker, half safety. But outside of that, though, seems like a great guy, and that could be a great role for him. So let's go ahead and end this here. Let's go ahead and dive into the tape and start looking at the player. Here he is, guys, Owen Chambliss. This is junior season highlights. Weird. That's something to look at. So 24/7 Sports had him at 6'10". 205 pounds, but when we're looking here, look how big it showed him, 6'4", 210, so maybe he does have a bigger frame than we had previously thought. Pick in the right spot, boom, pretty good speed to get around the edge there and get a touchdown. Very cool. All right, check him out there. So he's playing safety, so definitely, like I said, a hybrid. Oh, very, very nice shoestring tackle there. Nice hit. All right. I like that he's good at getting low. He's good at, you know, getting underneath the runner. So, you know, make contact. Definitely likes to tackle by the legs. That's a good thing, right? You're not going to get overpowered. You know, more likely to make an impact on the ball carrier. I really like that, guys. Check this out. Let's watch that back one more time. All right, goes up with the block, pushes off. The guy beats him around the edge, but he dives and tackles him by the legs. Honestly, really solid tackler, right? Just gets to your legs, makes you trip, or pulls you down. Oh, okay, that was cool. Check this out, dude. All right, beats the quarterback to the edge here, and boom. Definitely a meanness to this guy's game. It's exciting to see. All right. A lot of safety. This is like more of a corner spot we're seeing. Good hitter. Good tackling. Seeing a lot of that. Nice. Again, solid tackler. All right. Read the screen. Okay, so check this out, guys. This might go unnoticed if you're not sure what to look for here. So watch this play. So look at him here. He comes down, right? Look at him right here. This receiver is about to block him. So the receiver comes up, does a really good job driving the block back to set up the screen to have a bad time. And so check this guy out here on the inside. His job is to stay inside and not let this receiver get inside of him. Owen's job right here on the block is to keep the outside containment, not let this guy get outside of him. So look how good of a job he does here. The guy tries to bounce outside. He stays committed, makes a tackle. Great discipline there. Great job, Owen. All right. Nice open field tackle there. He doesn't make that tackle. It's probably a touchdown. Again, open field. Nice play. Nice play. I hope you guys enjoyed that film. Definitely a really good player. We'll kind of talk a little bit more about it here in a second, but a guy that I can see definitely, you know, developing over time into a really solid linebacker. Definitely a guy I'm excited to be bringing in. Solid tackler, you know, hits hard when the opportunity's there. And a great guy tackling in open space. 6'4", 210 pounds, according to the huddle film. 6'2", 205, according to 24/7. Let's just call it in the middle, I guess. 6'3", 207.5, right? So, either way, a kid that has a big frame, he'll have his senior year to get some more weight on, which is nice, especially if we're planning on him playing linebacker. My guess is he'll be playing some sort of hybrid role. Hopefully he can get up to like a 215, 220 before his senior year is over. If not, maybe even a little more weight on the kid. But a guy committing this early, you got to think we got a good shot at getting early enrollment. Get him out here. Get him in the weight room. But awesome to have him here, guys. I put his Twitter up on the screen here, at Owen Chambliss. Make sure you guys give him a follow if you haven't not already. Also, make sure you guys follow the Utah Utes Football Digest on Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, at Utah Utes Balling. But on that note, guys, we are out of here. Hopefully more recruiting to come. I love making these videos. Make sure you guys like the video if this is the type of video you enjoy. Make sure you guys comment below what you think of Owen. And if this is your type of thing, man, if you love Utah Utes football, make sure you subscribe to the channel because it's 24/7, 365 here. On that note, guys, I'm out. Have a good one and go Utes.